Dry brush is easily one of my favorite techniques in watercolor. I'll get the best results with paper that has a lot of texture. Some real creamy, thick paint with not a lot of water. Take the water out of the brush and then gently drag it across the surface. This is perfect to make water sparkle, create organic textures, make your trees look a bit more natural, and add a bit of detail to my foreground. Do you dry brush?